We can also write each of these square roots and each of these cube roots in another way. We can use a fractional exponent or a rational exponent to write them. Remember that the index here for these square roots is a 2. So using this index of 2 and this power of 1, we can rewrite the square root of 4 as 4 to the 1/2. The square root of 25 can be written as 25 to the 1/2. And the square root of 81 can be written as 81 to the 1/2. So notice that this fractional exponent really represents a radical, and in this case, a square root. We can write the cube root of 8 as 8 to the 1/3, and we can rewrite the cubed root of 125 as 125 to the 1/3 power. The same is true for 343. So what does each part of the fractional exponent represent? Does the numerator represent a power, the index of the root, a square root, or a reciprocal? And what does the denominator represent? Is it a power, an index of the root, a square root, or a reciprocal? Use these same words for each of the answer choices over here, and then pick one for this blank and one for this blank. Good luck.